This is called, apparently, Fortniteog. And, boy, oh boy, I know that you're probably just as excited as I am. So really quick, I'm going to take you through the battle pass. And then we're going to get right in to a solos zero build match. Okay, so first off, this first skin is pretty dope. I like it a lot. That's a funny emote right there. And yeah, you have the Spectra Knight. That is a really, really nice skin. And now you have this very funny, funny looking character. It's a really, really cool Fortnite skin. And oh yeah, I can't wait to unlock that one little split. Looks like just a different version of a little split. Pretty funny. Matcha little split. Okay. Now we have, what is this? Very nice. Oh, doze tab, hey. That's really good for ASMR right there. That's funny. Okay. Okay, let's see. Moving on to page 6 here. Okay, that's really, really cool. I'm actually really liking this skin right here. Okay. That's a really nice skin. I liked the glider as well. And here is the last page here. And I gotta be honest, this is a really dope looking skin as well. I cannot wait to unlock this. Really, really nice, by the way, this season. From what I've heard, this season is gonna be very short. This is more just for, like, you know, the original, you know, Fortnite fans who played the game from the beginning, and, you know, this is just kind of like, you know, fan service or something, you know, for all this to be back. Apparently this is only going to be out for like a month or so, maybe a little bit more than a month, and sometime in December, the next chapter, chapter 5, will be coming out. So, there's not a whole lot to the battle pass like normal. Normal seasons. So, you know, I'm very anxious to get started, to get started playing and unlocking the battle pass with all of the items. So, by the way, the customization on this Spectra Knight is pretty cool. I like it a lot. Okay, let's get right into a match now. For this one, I'm going to be chewing some delicious Starburst lemon flavored bubblegum. I'm really enjoying the Starburst bubblegum. It's very good. And there will be some soft keyboard sounds in the background. Fortnite this is definitely not as nostalgic as probably some of you guys, you know, will feel when you guys are playing this, but it's just really cool that Fortnite is doing this. And I think these are all of the original weapons and items out on the map that are loot. I think these are all the original stuff. So pretty much the only things that are not original are just the way you move and zero build, which is what I'm playing right now. Oh, I took a little fall damage there, but that's alright. But yeah, besides the movement, basically, and being able to mantle on items, everything else is pretty much the same. And I was a little worried about that as well. You know, I almost thought that Fortnite was going to get rid of zero build and was going to get rid of, you know, the movement mechanics and everything. And I was a little scared because that's why I didn't really like Fortnite when it first came out. Oh, here's someone. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna let him do his thing. He's going away from us. But yeah, that's why I didn't like Fortnite when it first came out, because you really had to rely on building, and I just was never good at building. Alright, you know what? Let's go. Let's go check out what this guy is doing, where he went. Let's see if we can't get our first kill. Oh, okay. Okay. Hit him for 36. He's throwing grenades at me. Okay. Okay. This guy knew exactly, like, I was coming. I guess he heard me. You know what? Let's just get him. Let's just go. Here we go. Boom. Boom. There we go. First kill on the original Fortnite map in season OG. Let's go. So yeah, but anyway, I'm so glad they did not take out zero build, because I'm pretty sure a lot of people who first played this game when it first came out, and over the years who have left the game, I'm sure all those people are back. And so I'm pretty sure build mode is very, very sweaty. With a lot of people who know how to build, and I'm just not all for that, guys. I do want to play a build mode game, but it's gonna be, I don't know, it's gonna be very difficult to get a good placement, you know? I don't think I can win, but it's gonna be hard to compete with a lot of these people over here who know how to build very well. Because definitely not me. So, okay. So, we probably need to go now because the storm is heading out, but I saw, like, on the visual audio, I saw footsteps somewhere. So I'm like, did they go down here or what? No, look, there's all these chests, so they didn't go down here. But I don't know where they went. Anyway, we need to get out of here, though. Storm is coming in fast. Let's just trying to look and see if that guy that I saw earlier is coming out of the storm, but I don't know where that guy went. It's really weird. I know I saw footsteps, but oh, there's fighting right here, yeah. Or is he shooting at me, maybe? I think he's shooting at me. Alright. Very good. What's this? Suppressed assault rifle. Let's take that. And let's take the tactical shotgun as well. And we have a submachine gun. circle's gonna go, because, you know, why not? Four people left. You know that one guy was, ran away from us, so, in the port of Fort. I think that's what they call it, right? Port of Fort. But anyway, I think he's in there right now. This is stressful. this is not good. Oh man, I'm at 53 health, I have no healing at all. I don't know where this other guy is. Man, I should have took healing with me, but I also probably could have stayed up on hype and got that kill and not took as much damage. Obviously, I'm sure the other guy is full health. Oh man. But I'm gonna boogie bomb this guy. That's what I should have did with the other guy, actually. I should have boogie bombed him. He probably wouldn't have got me as weak. Oh, here he is. Look at, here he is. He was staring right at me, though. He probably already sees me. Let's go on top of this house. Let's go on top of this house. Oh, there he is. Okay, boogie bomb him. There we go. And... no. No way. No. Guys, that was so close, and I knew I should have took healing. That was my downfall. This guy had 5 health. I almost got that win. That's insane. But with that, I'm going to send it over to the outro. Thank you guys so much for